Hi, in this series of videos I'm going to show you how to download and install the software SweepMe, as well as how to use the basic features of this software. To begin, let's download the installer. You can either Google SweepMe or go directly to the homepage by typing sweep-me.net. Scrolling down the homepage, you can find useful information about SweepMe. SweepMe is a measurement software that allows users to easily interface, control, and combine different measurement tools. Go ahead and click on Download. Here you'll find the link to download the web installer, as well as useful information for the installation. Download the file and run it. The location of the downloaded web installer might be somewhere else if you are using another browser. Here you can choose the SweepMe version you wish to install. We suggest you install the latest, as it's the most stable and the most updated. Click Next to begin the installation, agree on the conditions, and pick a folder where you wish to install SweepMe. SweepMe is installed by default to the folder C, but it can also be installed in another folder, such as C program files. The installation takes few seconds, in which roughly 250 megabytes are being installed. Here, you can choose to add a SweepMe shortcut on your desktop. We also suggest you to create a desktop shortcut of the folder in which all the measurements will be saved. Click on Finish to end the installation and open up your desktop, where you'll find the SweepMe icon. Double-click to run it. The first time you run SweepMe, a few questions will be asked. Here, you choose whether or not you want to use a server connection. The connection is not required nor to install or to run SweepMe. However, a server connection is required if you would like to download further modules and devices. Furthermore, you get informed about updates and new program versions. Pick a name for your profile. This is useful in case many users are going to use SweepMe from the same computer. Having a customized profile allows you to have user-specific options as well as individual standard settings. Anytime while using SweepMe, you can access the wiki by pressing the button F1. In the wiki page, you can find important information about all the features of the software. SweepMe is now loading several packages. In fact, SweepMe is based on the programming language Python, and it comes with a full environment, so that you can run SweepMe without installing Python on your computer. This is the starting user interface of SweepMe. In the tab Sequencer, you can see an already prepared measurement, a simple one that lets you track the movement of your mouse. You can start it by clicking Run. You can move your mouse and see its coordinates X and Y being plotted on the right. End this simple experiment by clicking Stop. In the next videos, we are going to see how to perform more difficult measurements and how to interface SweepMe to a variety of tools and measurement instrumentations.